but maybe today I would like to present to you our innovation project on lighting portable vacuum cleaner. So our vacuum is just slightly different from other vacuum. It is a lot easier to use and more friendly to use. So I would like to pass on Wani to present the product design specification.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is Nurul Hazani binti Zainuddin. Today I want to present to you about product design specification. Our product consists of 5 specifications. First, no more big trash. Second, long lasting battery. Third, portable. Fourth, no more waste of energy. And lastly is easy maintenance. Based on the survey customer need that we have carried out. So, this is the best product that we have choose. This product has a chargeable battery, power supply based on the and has a blade, chassis, as a backpacker and has 2 tires.
The method used to select the best concept is few method. This method compare each concept with the better. So we choose one of the concept as the better concept, and the other concept will be compared with the better. So the concept that we compare will be scored using plus sign, minus sign, or equal sign, where plus sign indicate higher, minus sign indicate lower, and equal sign indicate no difference. So as we can see in the table, concept 2 is choose as the data concept, and concept 1, 3 and 4 is compared with the concept 2. So the best concept is concept 1 because it has the most plus sign and the lower minus sign.
Sir, my name is Kumaran Vilu, and today I'm going to present about health and safety consideration. First, we're going to talk about health. Okay, by cleaning your house or lanyard in a room, you present a high risk which can cause ergonomic problems. On average vacuum, the moving of the vacuum is back and forth, which can bring difficult on the person joint due to repetitive motion and body strain. Meanwhile, our backpack vacuum, which is lighting vacuum, can reduce ergonomic problems because the users maintain a more natural posture. Okay, next, I'm going to talk about safety. Safety. Safe functioning and long life of parts is achieved by, first, use of the safe life principle, which means all components and their components are made such that they operate without breakdown or malfunction during their anticipated life. Second, use of the fail-safe principle, which means if a failure occurs, no dangerous consequence should arise. The last one, use of the redundancy principle, which means providing multiple parts and or assemblies for the same function can ensure safety.
Manufacturing costs direct labor, tools, direct materials, indirect materials, and marketing expenses. So the total will be 680.